Yeah. So, right now I'm eating some jambalaya I just made with shrimp and sausage. And it's so good. And I'm eating it on top of a Halloween thing I just bought my son to go trick-or-treating in. Because it's good. It's a good food holder for my room. So yeah. And I'm gonna have some tea to drink with that. Sweet tea, by the way. So yeah. It's been a long day for me. Come in. I'm talking to you in a minute. I'm doing a video. Oh my God. I'm gonna look at him. Are you stupid? That's my little sis. You are a woman. We could look at this. We could look at that. Hold on, hold on. Right now, it's cold in here. Go ahead and put this on. While I'm doing this video, I'm watching Princess and the Frog, and I decided to eat just now, and I made it like, I got done like maybe around 6 o'clock, and it's 7:54 right now, so that's almost 2 hours. And I got done at 6. I made it really juicy this time. My mom be like, it's too dry. But jambalaya rice does that. Like, it's so drying.
Yeah.
juicy and stuff, but for my seasonings, I put soy sauce, seasoned salt. Black pepper, salt. I just put the soy sauce on the shrimp. So I just seasoned the shrimp. The smoked sausages, I didn't season at all. The jambalaya rice, I didn't season at all. I just seasoned the shrimp with the soy sauce, seasoned salt, and salt. Just so that when you bite the shrimp, it can have a flavor. In my house, I got the air on, and my fiance liked to keep the fan on in the room. But I'd be so bored, and I need some people to talk to, and I need just different things to do and experience. So I said, why not come on the camera and record myself and make some friends. I have a big family, but no friends.
Thank you.
this the part when Ray died on the Princess and the Frog? Bell pepper. All done. Not even see it. Tea at Walmart. That's by the store brand. It's so good. Thank you. Okay, y'all. I'm done, y'all. Peace. Thanks for eating with me, too. You know. Or even if you're not eating, thanks for watching me. And I'll see you guys next time.